So back to the Star Wars thing.
Yeah.
Apparently the trailer for the Skeleton Crew show.
Is it what?
The Skeleton Crew show.
Oh, I was going to say, like, where does it show? But go on.
I don't know if that came out today or if it's coming out at some point this weekend.
I haven't seen it, so maybe it'll come out on the weekend.
Maybe.
All I know YouTube is just thinks I don't care.
No, possibly. I haven't seen it either, to be fair.
Pirates in the friggin' Star Wars are just a little too goofy for me for it to be live action.
Basically, the reason Hera is meant to be is... Shut the fuck up. Is going to be in the Ahsoka show.
What's going on out there?
Not close. Mr. Curtis. Oh dear.
Get out of there, George.
I'm in a building. I should be okay.
Kurt, watch out. A bunch of nobodies.
Hey, if you can't like me with this, you can't like me with my Star Trek.
What? You're not wearing a beard, are you? Wait, someone's outside.
I'm being stupid.
I'm being stupid as well. Where the frig was that person? Oh, in the tree line.
Blue.
South.
Okay, well, I killed one here.
205 behind the tree.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Who the f*** did I just pick? I don't need that stuff. You guys alright?
Yeah. Gave this guy 5 aim.
I'm not even sure if I'm hitting anything. What's happened to my aim?
So, are you guys interested in the zoo?
In the zoo? What's going on with the zoo?
Clearly, Dylan didn't see.
Don't read the chat, eh?
No, I don't. What are you going to do about it?
Just sleep, wake up. You're like, oh, knowledge.
I haven't even eaten meat.
Good. Same.
Good.
Because his takeaway hasn't arrived.
You best not be eating any meat on Good Friday.
Wait, what?
Say what?
Is that a metal rock?
Yeah. It's Easter weekend and Good Friday, we don't eat meat.
When you say we...
I don't want to rope all of this DMV into it. Kurt's been shot.
I've been hit.
Sometimes I reckon we should just let him die.
Give him something for the pain and let him die.
Nah, I've got the dark side on me. I'll sleep inside him.
Oh, by the wall, George.
Hunting season it is.
Behind you.
F*** these hunters.
Oh, no.
F***ing wrecked.
Gordon.
Gordon's pulling the express.
Hey, Gordon.
Gordon, we need you to fix the generator.
Fancy a shilling.
Oh, that's good for 3 shillings.
Goodness. Chalking hazard.
What the f***?
Not suitable for ages 5 and under.
Bit like your penis.
Oh. That's good. Wait, so yours is suitable for 5 and under? Go on.
I've decided I don't want to continue this line of inquiry. Especially as I just threw a machete at Dylan.
You what? He tried to shoot me.
He locked me in a bathroom.
Help.
Understandable.
Which bit?
The locking in bathroom. and for shooting him. You what, mate?
What?
No. What are you two
doing? Door stuck. Hey, Lois.
My
look
house.
Look at me. I'm playing PUBG.
Get the f- out of my house.
Wait, what, man? What are you gonna do? I'll blow your bloody head off. I'll blow your bloody head off, George. Don't tempt me.
You got a grenade.
Ah! I'll blow your bloody head off, mate. Okay, put that shit away. You know I will do it. Oh, what was that? Yeah.
Hey.
Where do you want to fortify? Like, in the building upstairs somewhere?
Yeah, sounds good.
I'm amazed we agreed to that. Okay, nice.
Would be a bit stupid not to.
Oh, you're winning there.
Yeah, I was waiting for you to come in and you just ran out. Fly away, Dylan. Fly away, George. Come back, Dylan. Come back, Slorge.
Slorge. Slorge.
I see a guy running in the distance. Oh. On the field. Oh, there's two.
There's gunfire west of us.
I think these ones are players.
I think there's two squads out there. Oh, one's very sad.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I got a hit on someone.
Wow, you sure are awfully bold.
Let's just... Ooh.
I don't think I could get a clean hit on him. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
I think that was a bot.
Nice.
Should we relocate to mix up the location?
Probably be worth changing building.
In our moment of triumph. Evacuate in our moment of triumph. Oh, where's that from?
Where is it from?
Outside on the field somewhere.
The ICM by the iron fence.
I wish you could ping.
Well, he was right there. I think he moved down. So he's still, I think, technically by this friggin' iron fence over here. Oh, jeez.
Got one down. He's behind that haystack. Well, I've pinged. Nice. Okay, yeah, they both died. So that squad is down. I do sort of want to try and get into that building in front of us.
That should be quite easy.
Yeah, so get ready, lads. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 fucking go!
Hey, you lead, George.
Breacher clear. Oh, yes. What? Oh, there's the staircase. Oh, it's there.
Watch yourself.
It was in... I checked every corner except the one it was in.
Alright, keep your eyes peeled. Shots north. I see him.
Okay.
Do I engage?
Yes.
Wait. We need to move towards them. Right. Oh, wait, I see them. They're in the blue house. They've just come out.
Okay, keep eyes on them then. Me and George will scout ahead.
Blue house, yeah?
Yeah. This house over here. The ranter. Oh, God. I've been fragged.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh,
they're just trying to frag the house.
I'm down. I killed one though. Remember me?
Alright, we're gonna have to move, Dylan, if you can heal up.
Watch the stairs, George. Alright, let's go.
Right in front of me.
Someone to the side as well. God damn it.
Well, we was third. So, do you two mind doing the game and one streams for me while I eat?